Hey, what's up, you lot? Brought you a surprise.
Not more of Aberforth. It's cooking, I hope. Be a surprise if we can digest it. Flying.
Get the word out to Remus and the others that Harry's back.
Okay. Stop killing me for you know.
Remus, DA calling. Do you read? We have a new weather report. Lightning has struck. I repeat,
right,
lightning has struck.
What's the plan, Harry?
Okay. There's something we need to find. Something hidden here in the castle. And it may help us defeat you know who.
Right. What is it?
We don't know.
Where is it?
We don't know that either. I realise it's not much to go on.
That's nothing to go on.
I think it has something to do with Ravenclaw. It'll be small, easily concealed. Anyone any ideas?
Well, there's Rowena Ravenclaw's last diadem.
Oh, bloody hell, here we go.
Last diadem of Ravenclaw? Hasn't anyone heard of it? It's quite famous.
Yes, but Luna, it's lost. For centuries now, there isn't a person alive today who's seen it.
Excuse me, can someone tell me what a bloody diadem is?
It's a sort of crown, you know, like a tiara. Harry.
Hi there.
6 months you haven't seen me, and it's like I'm Frankie first year. Only a brother.
She had lots of those, though. She only one, Harry.
Shut up, Seamus.